From your Cape Coral News team, leaving empty trash cans out in your driveway or near the street could cost you. The city is handing out warnings, which could result in some hefty fines if your empty trash cans are not stowed properly. NBC2's Ashley Dyer live in Cape Coral explaining why you could pay up to $1,000 every day that empty trash can is just left in plain sight.
This trash can is a prime example of one that violates the city's law. As you can see, it's right out here by the street, and it is completely empty. Now, if your trash can is full, there won't be any penalties. It's just these empty trash cans that are out here by the street that could get you a fine.
As we drove through Cape Coral tonight, we noticed dozens of empty trash cans out by the street. Neighbors say they're an eyesore.
People need to start taking more pride in where they live.
And a hazard.
I've seen some out in the street, like you see that one now. I've seen them laying out in the middle of the street, and everybody just drives around them.
If you have to find somebody for it, go for it. Why not?
Gennario Rosaro tells us his neighbors leave their empty trash cans out for days after the trash is collected.
Once they're empty, they should be put in the back immediately because they're annoying and disgusting, most of them. As you drive around, there's plenty of them 2 or 3 days after the garbage being picked up.
Here's how this works. Leave an empty trash can by the curb once, you get a warning that looks like this.
If it was out there maybe 2 or 3 days later, you know, code enforcement might come by and ticket you.
Do it again and you could face a fine. The Cape Code compliance manager tells us this law has been around for over 30 years. He says most people usually fix the problem after they get a warning, but his 24 code officers are always looking.
It'll help, you know, keep Cape Coral beautiful.
As long as your trash can isn't in plain sight from the street, you should be good. We're told it's perfectly fine to store your trash cans alongside your home. Live in Cape Coral, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.